It's bigger in the past. Lieutenant, you have the bridge. I'll be in my ready room.
Aye, sir.
What's going on?
We're under attack. Shield strength down to 52%. Minor damage to the port nacelle.
Two Klingon attack cruisers decloaking to port and starboard.
Warp speed, get us out of here. Warp power's offline, sir. Heading 148, mark 215, full impulse. Shields down to 30%.
Weapon status.
These weapons are no match for their shields.
Geordi, we need more warp power now.
I'm trying, Captain. They're too much for us. I can't keep the phase inducers online.
Shields down to 9%. One more hit and they'll collapse. Open a channel. Open. This is Captain Beverly Picard. We are a medical ship on a mission of mercy. Please break off. Worf, signal our surrender.
Toast, Lovok, the Worf, Lodo, Chill. Our shields have collapsed. We are defenseless.
Captain, another ship is decloaking, bearing 215 mark 310. It's the Enterprise. They're hailing us.
On screen.
I had a feeling you weren't going to listen to me. Stand by. I'll see if I can get the Klingons' attention.
The Enterprise is drawing their fire.
Damage report.
The warp core has been badly damaged. There's a breach in progress.
We have to stop it. The Klingon ship is disengaging. Admiral Riker is hailing us.
Our sensors indicate your ship has a warp core breach in progress. Prepare for emergency beam out.
All the Pastur's crew is safely on board, Admiral.
Raise the shields. Where are the Klingons?
They're still moving off, sir. Half a light year away.
They'll be back. As I said, I figured you wouldn't take no for an answer. But I thought you had more sense than to send a defenseless ship across the border into hostile territory with no escort.
If you had not turned down the captain when he came to you for help, none of this would have happened. Like you, I still have a sense of honor and loyalty. We don't have time for this! The Pastur's core is going to breach!
Take us out of here, full impulse. All right, let's get out of here.
No, Will, we can't! We have to save humanity!
Engage cloak.
Admiral, we took a direct hit to the starboard plasma coil. Our cloak isn't functioning. Engineering reports it'll be 7 hours before we can cloak again.
All right, we'll do it the old-fashioned way. Set a course for Federation space, warp 13.
Will, don't leave. We have to stay here and find out what is causing the temporal anomaly.
We can't stay, Captain.
We have to. Everything depends on it. We can't leave now. Please listen to me.